Rock Talk presented by Magura. We have three of the greatest street child bike riders from around the world here for your viewing pleasure. Two former British champions and quite possibly the most famous man with red hair on two wheels in the entire world. Okay, our first rider, he's the brains behind the operation here, ladies and gentlemen. He is himself a former British child bike champion from the north of Scotland. Please get ready, get steady, make some noise, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Duncan Shaw! So Duncan is from North of Scotland, from Inverness. Oh, I forgot about the prizes on the box, anyway. Duncan just warming things up at the moment. Under this beautiful California sunshine. It's too hot for you, Duncan, don't worry, you'll be fine. Good choice to wear long jeans and a black t-shirt today. Here we go, so warmed up there, Duncan Shaw. Ladies and gentlemen, our next rider is from the north of England, but he actually lives in Scotland, the county of the guys. Himself, a former British champion. He also has the most watched trial fight vlog on YouTube. Please, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Mr. Ali Clarkson!
Trying to get again, he says this is a good idea. Why don't you try and go up there anyway? Even the doctor said no.
you the drop and roll bloody hot championship of the world. England against Scotland and the Isle of Skye, which is basically another country if you've never been there. So Duncan Shaw from the north of Scotland, if you cheer loud enough for one of the riders, they might give you one of their prizes that's over there on the knock-off box. Just so you know, they do like a bit of bribery. So Duncan Shaw coming in. We're going to start off with, now that's 70 centimetres, that's a metric, it's around a foot and a half. Here we go, Ali C. Oh, make it, ooh, nice one, Ali. Are you in the competition, Danny? He's in the competition, he hasn't done the competition since last year due to the broken hip. Very good. Now we go up to 80 centimetres, which is, yeah, 2.5 foot. No, not quite that high, I don't know. Duncan needs a little bit more noise, please, everybody. We've got Duncan Shaw coming in. Yes! Making it look easy there, those Scottish legs, pounding like pistons. There we go, Alexey. Here he comes from North Yorkshire, where the team comes from. Oh, look at him go. Manual and away. Now, Daniel Castle, his first bunny hop competition in 2018. Will it be a victory, or will he learn that he's in fact a loser? Up to 90, yes, 90 centimetres. Ooh, just under 3 foot now. Duncan, you look nervous. Here he goes, Duncan Shaw coming in. Yes, Duncan. Ali C, what's up? What's wrong with you? Come on, Ali. Do it for England, do it for the Queen. Do it for tea, fish and chips, all that good stuff, yes! Go on, Ali. Here comes McCaskill. The bike is the same colour as his hair. Woo! Here comes 90 centimetres. Ah! Oh, making it look easy, Danny. Are you sure you didn't fake the injury? Okay, 1 metre, that's around 3.33 feet. Right, Duncan, here we go. 1 metre. There we go, Duncan Shaw coming in. What does it say on your helmet? Rent this space. Oh, very good. Active advertising. If anyone wants to rent Ali's helmet, feel free. Here he goes, coming in now, Ali Clarkson from the north of England. Yes, Ali! Okay, two rides over, only McCaskill left to go. 1 metre, staring him in the face. The bike, will it help him? Yes, it does! The carbon fibre wins. Oh, what's he doing? Duncan Shaw needs a little bit more noise, needs a little bit of help. He's got the salt tire blue bicycle coming in. Yes, Duncan! Alexey, here we go. The oldest rider in the group. The most experienced rider in the group. Here we go. Oi! 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 Who was that? You in the Magura hat, was that you? That was you. Right, get out of here. No, I know it was you. I know it was you with your dirty Scottish tricks. No, are you okay, Al? Are you okay? He's got a broken knee. He's having to resort to dirty tactics. Hey, you keep an eye on this time, okay, sir? None of that. Right, Al, are you ready? Okay, he's feeling good. Here we go. 1 metre, 5 centimetres. Come on, Al, here we go. Yeah! Yeah! and win the injury, flying over them.
Okay.
Yes, 120, Ali, come on. No love it. You know, when you're cooking, you taste something, you know, it's missing but one more ingredient. This guy knows what I'm... Salsa! Salsa will be good! Salsa will be good! But here today, instead of salsa, the final ingredient that I offer to you is danger! Yes! Shall we make the show a little bit more dangerous? No. Let's make the show a lot more dangerous!
Did the same.
You want to jump from the 11 and a half foot platform to flat, super soft concrete. Sounds like the best idea I've ever heard. They want you to do it, but they pay the bills, so I'm afraid you're going to have to do it. Right, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to see Ali blow both of his knees so we have another engine rider, join in, please, and another countdown. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Somewhere. What do you want?
fiction. I'm not lying down anymore, he just landed on my leg. Right, ladies and gentlemen, not 100% sure what's happening. Let me see, are you ready for a backflip?
Show, and we'll be a lot more warmed up then.